76-65 on this floor, and Madison Cable hit the game.